Calgary Flames on a three-game winning streak. They're 8-1-1, their last 10 on home ice as they get set to host the Anaheim Ducks, who've won 3 of 4. Terry carries in, trying to make a play, comes out front, Smith makes the save, rebound, hocked into the corner. Chance there for the Ducks, now Smith's lost his stick. Terry into the corner, behind the net now. Where it's controlled by Jones, out front, here's Terry, stopped by Smith. Nice save by Smith off Troy Terry. And the Flames relieve the pressure and get the puck outside their line. Soderberg's pass deflects. Bennett heads right back into the zone. Bennett out front with a pass. Nice save by Miller, who sprawled across to Rob Sarnik. Can't believe it. Ryan Miller with a terrific save off Austin Sarnik. Nice job by Backlund to steal. Michael Backlund got a shot away, and Miller forced to make a save. Nice play by Backlund. We've seen him use that move before. As he gets the puck to the forehand in tight quarters, he gets a pretty good shot. Backman wins the draw cleanly this time. Prout plays it across to Brodie. Brody's wrist shot deflected. They score! As TJ Brodie finds the back of the net, makes it 1-0 Calgary.
There's the stick off Corey Perry and then off the right leg of Megna standing in front. That's going to be Brody's goal, no question about it.
Passes to center ice. Steered in by Carter Rowney, the Grand Prairie native, got it up front. There's a shot, they score! Smith caught out of the goal, and Derek Grant able to capitalize and tie the game at 1. And Mike Smith, you can see his frustration there as we're all even.
And there you can see a goal by the Ducks, and Mike Smith upset with himself and the way that all planned out and broke his stick at the same time.
Play it across. Devin Shore, Montour shoots. Glove save by Smith. And he hangs on. He'll chip and chase. Flames break it up. Quick up to Mangiapane. 2-on-1 with Hathaway. On Andrew Mangiapane. Got it back. Scores!
A lucky bounce here. He's going across to Garnet Hathaway, who's driving the right side. And this puck, as he goes to pass, it goes off Jacob Megna. And then Mangiapane gets a second opportunity. And by that time, Ryan Miller just doesn't have any positioning.
Final seconds. Here's a chance. Grant in the corner behind the net. Time runs down. And the Flames have won 4 in a row as they knock off the Ducks 2-1.
Well, we're right to the wire. Mark Giordano made a nice play at the end, but the game-winning goal, Andrew Mangiapane gets the first star, TJ Brodie the second star, a goal and an assist, and Michael Backlund, 1 assist, 6 shots, and all those 6 shots came in the second period.